Paano malalaman ang ating 5-digit branch code para makabayad ng BIR payments sa GCash? For example, if your PIN is 00212345601, your actual PIN is 00212345601, and the last 3 digits 001 is your branch code. But since GCash needs 5 digits, just simply add 2 zeros before your branch code, and it will be 00001.